Happening right now, this is a live look from the Kentucky Air National Guard base in Louisville. 60 Army Aviation troops are preparing to deploy to Raleigh, North Carolina to help in the aftermath of Florence. They will set up a command and control center to synchronize all aviation efforts. That includes communication, rescue operations, and overall assistance to those affected by this storm.
Meantime, the Kentucky Air National Guard has a team of 10 airmen in Virginia. They deployed early yesterday morning to help with Florence relief efforts. Now, the group is trained in water rescues along with air traffic control and first aid. We're told more airmen are on standby in case more help is needed.